Meanwhile, this man is in custody in connection to multiple investigations. The Robeson County Sheriff's Office says deputies tried to capture Dylan Sermons yesterday morning on Norman and Pine Log Roads, but he ran off. They caught him a short time later. He now faces a list of charges, including attempted murder, felony conspiracy, shooting into a home, and assault with a deadly weapon.